Okay, so now that my lashes and my liner has been applied, I'm going to go in and do my face. I'm going to start by going in with a Graftobian concealer palette with an Alcone sponge and highlight under my eyes with a tone that's lighter than my skin tone. I'm going to take the darkest color with the same sponge and do the hollows of my cheeks. I'm going to go in and conceal my blemishes with the MAC Studio Finish Concealer in NW40 with a small concealer brush. Now I'm just going to go in with a light dusting of Mineralized Skinfinish in Dark. I'm going to set the under my eye concealer with translucent powder by La Femme. Same sponge. Buff it up with my brush. The same brush I'm going to go in with MAC's Ambering Rose for my blush. My lips, I'll be using MAC's Wonder Woman Spitfire. My lips are already moisturized with the Body Shop's Pink Grapefruit Lip Conditioner. And I'm just going to go over top of that with Avon's Misty Lilac. This is very old. I don't think it's still available. Now I'm going to go in and take a 2-ply tissue. Turn into a 1-ply. and go all over my face. And I didn't move any makeup, just eliminated the shine. And all of the face techniques that I used in this tutorial today, I picked up from Sam Fine's seminar I did yesterday, and I really, really like how it turned out. And I didn't use foundation, so my face does not look cakey at all, and it looks good. So, thanks for watching, and everything I used will be listed below. Stay tuned for more videos, and I'll see you guys next video.